20 plus years ago, when I was an undergraduate here at LSU, I started noticing some structures on the trees. Fast forward 20 plus years, and we've got a real problem. So what is this? This is called ball moss. It's an epiphyte. It's in the bromeliad family, and it's actually related to Spanish moss. Now, it is not a parasite. It's not gonna kill your tree, but it does cause some cosmetic, just ugliness. Because they're epiphytes, they actually get their nutrients and water moisture from the air. They use the branches as a structure. They just attach there. They're not parasites that actually pull from the plant. They're not going to kill your plants. However, if it's heavily infested, your trees and shrubs become susceptible to secondary things such as insects and disease. Now, to control these, you want to stay ahead of the game. If you notice these, a great way is to just mechanically pull them off of the tree. Now, if it gets too heavily infested, you can try a baking soda solution that is two parts water to one part baking soda, and make sure you get great coverage over the entire ball moss. It'll eventually die, and sometimes they still cling to the trees, but they are gonna die. You may require one more application. Now, if it's so heavily infested, you can try a copper fungicide, but that's gonna get very expensive. Just try to stay ahead of the game. For Get It Growing, I'm Heather Kirk-Ballard with the LSU AgCenter.